Four games to go in the regular season for the Monarchs, including tonight's contest with first-place Portland. First period, no score. How about the save by Jeff Zatkoff? Gets a pad on it to turn it aside. It was 1-0 Portland in the first when David Kolomaitis scores his seventh, tied it at one. Still in the first, Manchester on a power play now, and Bud Holloway is going to bat in the loose puck on the doorstep, his 27th of the season. 2-1 Manchester after one. Second period, another Manchester power play. Justin Azevedo from his knees, his 18th, made it 3-1. That was actually the game winner. Zatkoff had 23 saves. Manchester wins 5-2. The next play at Portland, that game is Wednesday night.